Your fear of looking stupid is holding you back.